8:59, huh, Jacob? He'll be here. He'll be here. Mama loves some Crate and Barrel. I love some Cock and Barrel while I'm at it.
Hello, hi. I would like to file a missing persons report.
My son is dead.
When was he last seen?
He's dead.
Well, when was he last seen? Or the devil inside of him controlling him? Because those are two different people.
Or he has the DUI. One of the two.
Just take his college funds and put towards the memorial, because
my son is dead. He's dead. I do not care if you're the park security. You will put me on the phone with somebody who can find my sweet baby boy.
9 o'clock. Okay, so a 9 sideways looks like a fish hook. Fish drink water. He's drinking water because he's so hungover.
This has been going on. He's on a bender.
Okay, so let me get this straight. You're saying my son, my sweet baby boy, my little cherub, has to be missing for 48 hours to place a report? Let me ask you this, sir. Do you want to be missing for 48 hours? Then find my sweet baby boy.
How did I not think of this? 9 o'clock in military time. 2100. 21. Alcohol.
He's hanging out with alcoholics.
Probably hanging out with my brother.
Just boozing it back. He's getting drunk at the military base, isn't he? He's playing with guns without a helmet or any supervision of an adult.
He's just drunk with guns.
There's nothing you can do until 48 hours. Okay, 48 hours. 48 backwards is 84. 84. Randy Moss, Minnesota Vikings.
9 o'clock curfew. Is that so hard to follow, Jacob?
Well, I did the mystery. Randy Moss was 84 on the Minnesota Vikings. You know, it all starts with V. Vagina. He's having sex.
Oh, shoot. I never got back to Deborah on Words with Friends.